Hello friends, can you solve this? 81 to the power 4 minus 81 cube without calculator. Let's solve it. Is same as 81 to the power 3 plus 1 minus 81 cube, because 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, so 81 to the power cube times 81 to the power 1 minus 81 to the power cube as it is. Next, 81 cube corresponds, it will be common, 81 cube 81 minus 1. Very simple. 81 cube 81 minus 1 equal to 80. As we know that 81 equal to 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, 27 times 3, 81, which is equal to 3 to the power 4. So it will be equal to 3 to the power 4 cube as it is times 80. Very easy. Next, since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n, so we have 3 to the power 4 times 3, 12 times 80. This is same as 3 to the power 10 plus 2 times 80, because 10 plus 2 equal to 12. Next, we have 3 to the power 10 times 3 to the power 2 times 80. 3 to the power 10, 3 times 3 times 3, we have 59049 times 3 square, 9 times 80 as it is. Here, 3 to the power 10 equal to 59049. How? Let's solve it. 3 to the power 10 is same as 3 to the power 5 plus 5, because 5 plus 5 equal to 10. It will be equal to 3 to the power 5 times 3 to the power 5. It can be written 5 times 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and similarly here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, 27 times 3, check it here, 27 times 3, 7 times 3, 21, 1 here, 2 carry, 3 times 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, this is 81, 81 times 3, check it here, 81 times 3, we have 3 times 1, 8 times 3, 24, 243. This is equal to 243, and this is same as 243. Now I'm going to get the solution here. 243 multiplied by 243. 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 4, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. Next, 3 times 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 4 times 3, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 4 times 4, 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 7 here, 1 carry. 4 times 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Next, 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 4, 8. 2 times 2, 4. We have 9. 2 times 2, 2 plus 2, 4. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. 0 here, 2 carry. 9 plus 8, 17. 17 plus 2, 19. 9 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 1, 5. So we have 59049, which is proved here. 3 to the power 10 equal to 59049. First of all, I'm going to multiply 59049 by 9, 5, 9049 multiplied by 9. We have 9 times 9, 81. 8 carry. 9 times 4, 36. 36 plus 8, 44. 4 carry. 9 times 0, 0. 4 plus 0, 4. 9 times 9, 81. 1 here, 8 carry. Next, 9 times 5, 45. 45 plus 8, 53. So, it will be equal to 5, 3, 1. Double 41 times 80. In the last step, I'm going to multiply 5, 3, 1 double 41 by 80. We will get the final answer. Solve it. 0 times 1, 0. 0 times 4, 0. 0 times 4, 0. Next, 0 times 1, 0. 0 times 3, 0. 0 times 5, 0. Next, 8 times 1, 8. 8 times 4, 32. 2 here, 3 carry. 8 times 4, 32. 32 plus 3, 35. 5 here, 3 carry. 8 times 1, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 1 here, 1 carry. Next, 8 times 3, 24. 24 plus 1, 25. 5 here, 2 carry. 8 times 4, 40. 40 plus 2, 42. So we have 0. 8, 2, 5, 1, 5, 2, 4. So finally, 81 to the power 4 minus 81 to the power cube equal to 4. 4 to 515280. Which is our final answer without using any calculator? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.